keep it real, I'm keeping it raw. Why half of y'all still be keeping it flawed? And all the real heads scream, fuck hip hop, until this mediocre bullshit stops. Drug fiends, let me show you the route. Who's that motherfucker still keeping the dope in the house? It's Motor Mouse. Who? It's Motor Mouse, baby. It's Motor Mouse. Whenever I write, I put myself out of place from other cats, so it don't sound like another brother's rap. I smother tracks with raw shit, niggas aren't able to bite. What I bring to the table is hype, then I easily supersede. Niggas need what I got, reason I'm hot. There's no other raw MCs in a pot. While most motherfuckers follow the guidelines of hip-hop 101, Jakarta Motor Mouth decides to have fun, not following rules, swallowing crews. Son, I toss cats off of the stage, often I slay they soft raps. To all you fake dictionary MCs, get off that. Half of y'all don't understand your own rhymes and soft batch. They straight at open mics, but put them out on the street. Take away their dope beat, let them rhyme and they weep. And the mic can be a deceiving device. Muffle your rhymes so they ain't clear and concise. Have niggas thinking you nice. Let's battle, I crack on your gear and all your back raps. You can't be saved by your babbling or your backpack. Doing it for the love is great, but you fake. And putting your shit out is a mistake nobody wants to make. Keep trying to keep it real, I'm keeping it raw. While half of y'all still be keeping it flawed. And all the real heads scream, fuck hip-hop, until this mediocre bullshit stops. Drug fiends, let me show you the route. Who's that motherfucker still keeping the dope in the house? It's Motor Mouth. Boom. It's Motor Mouth, baby. It's Motor Mouth. Hate when I go to open mics and I see everybody clapping for some clown they don't understand. Yet everybody acting like he dope, cause they believe it's hip-hop. Y'all convincing me that most of y'all are brainwashed, stuck in old hip-hop history. Some cats they crap out they tracks cause they weak. I wish a nigga would say he listen to me for the beats. Some got the nerve to say they dope when they spit, when even they family got a tape and they won't open the shit. I got a big mouth and I ain't scared to use it. One person's kid style allows everyone to abuse it. So what the fuck is your definition of underground? Depressing beats and bleak cats who love the sound? Well, I ain't part of that, I'm taught a rapper's garbage. I'm the part of the underground who only feels the raw shit. And I can take a nigga out regardless. You can bring your hardest artists and I'll make them harmless. Some say they lyrically this or lyrically that. Throwing lyrical in every rap and they lyrically whack. And many cats rhyme over tracks nobody fiends for. Don't fuck around with me if you can only fuck with keyboards. Just cause lazy niggas use recognizable material don't mean that dope samples are not original. Cause a producer with skill can lace tracks and keyboard beats aren't that original, let's face facts. That shit was overused in the G-Funk era. Don't give me that excuse, real MCs want better. Yo, I'm over enough shit. Most get away with murder, like kids who think they words rhyme cause of the suffix. Must bitch niggas be fragile with facts. You brag about who you battle, but who you battle was crap. What you angry for and acting all tense? If you innocent, be cool, only the guilty's catching offense. Keep trying to keep it real, I'm keeping it raw. Why half of y'all still be keeping it flawed? And all the real heads scream, fuck hip-hop, until this mediocre bullshit stops. Drug fiends, let me show you the route. Who's that motherfucker still keeping the dope?